Hello, I'm Simon Whistler. You're watching the Today I Found Our YouTube channel, and in the video today, we're looking at who gets the royalties to Hitler's book. Mein Kampf, the autobiographical anti-Semitic hate manifesto written by Adolf Hitler in the 1920s, is one of the most controversial and infamous books of all time.